China has warned the United States not to take a superior position and presume it has a final say on global affairs. Foreign Minister Wang Yi says the Doha dialogue is open, but it must be based on equality and mutual respect. In an interview, Wang said Beijing will not accept any unilateral demands from Washington. Wang said China will not accept a single nation having a final say on world affairs. He added China will take confrontation calmly without any fear if the U.S. continues on that road. Beijing's top diplomat reiterated China's right to defend its national sovereignty and dignity.